give me a kiss to build a dream on. And my imagination will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this. A kiss to build a dream on.
Can you come to my office for a minute? I need to speak with you. Well, Jared, I got this report done that you wanted.
Well, thanks. It's not really what I wanted to talk to you about. I brought you in here today because, as you know, the company's going through a riff. And we're going to have to let you go.
Honey.
Hi, honey. When are you going to come home and see what we did to the nursery?
Yeah, guess what?
What? What's the matter? Oh, no. What are we going to do?
Well, another day wasted looking for a job. Oh, I hope she doesn't have that paint can.
Now that you've got some free time, I thought you could get some things done around the house.
Oh no, it's the paint can. I hate the paint can.
Oh boy, here comes Brother Halitosis.
Find anything good?
Yeah, finding one or two. This one here says it pays 6 digits a year.
There you go.
Go check it out this afternoon. Oh, that stupid paper.
Are you gonna sit around and do that all day?
Geez, I wish you'd go away.
Weren't you doing the same thing yesterday?
Yeah, and I'm gonna be doing the same thing tomorrow. I got some banana, and I got cherry. Oh yeah, that looks good. That's perfect. I'm gonna kill that kid.
Hi, welcome to Pizza Hut.
Man, this job sucks. Oh, what is that? Ugh, got it on my shoes. I quit. Man, I am so out of here.
How can I help you today?
How
you doing? Thanks, Brother Hill.
Thanks.
The Lord tries those that He loves.
Thanks.
If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
What do you get when you guzzle down sweets?
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What's all this?
Potato pearls. 27 cans.
27 cans?
I don't like the look of it.
This was canned in 1972. If you're not
greedy, you will go far. You ever heard of Monster.com?